Hi, and welcome back to my 21 Gun Saloon. I'm a disabled veteran who likes to make drinks, and I would like to share them with you. Today, I'm going to take this Bird Dog hot cinnamon flavored whiskey and mix it with Lucerne's eggnog. What you'll need is an ounce and a half of your Bird Dog hot cinnamon flavored whiskey and a half a glass of your eggnog. These videos are also my way to honor the memory of the men and women who volunteered or may have been drafted to serve this country. If you would like me to dedicate a video to a fallen veteran or soldier, email me at my21gunsaloon@gmail.com and I will dedicate it to your fallen hero. I will now raise my glass and pay my respects to Gerald Horvath. So sorry if I mispronounced your name. Gerald passed away on September 3rd, 2024, at the age of 83. He retired from the Army and he called Pennsylvania home. You may be gone, but you will never be forgotten. Thank you so much for your service. You will be missed. This is exactly like drinking a Cinnabon cinnamon roll. I swear you not, this is above a 10 out of 10. I just had a couple the other day, cinnamon rolls that is, and this tastes exactly like it. I highly recommend if you've got the Bird Dog hot cinnamon and eggnog, it tastes like a cinnamon roll. On average, 22 veterans and soldiers take their lives daily. If you have a mental health crisis, please reach out to the agencies listed in the description below. These services are free, so please reach out for help. If you like what I'm doing, please like, subscribe, and share these videos. Please help me keep the memory of these heroes alive. Since these episodes contain alcohol, please drink responsibly and do not drink and drive. Thank you, and have a great day.